happy Thursday. My room is a disaster. It's actually a little bit better now because I took my laundry to go start it. And I nearly fell over earlier. So we need to get rid of the garbage is the main thing because it's overflowing. I also ordered in Dairy Queen last night. So that's leftover mess. We need to clean. And then I literally have food on my bed. Hi, it's been some days. I'm pretty sure the last time I picked up the camera was Thursday. I think it was Thursday. And today is in fact not Thursday, it's Saturday. And today is now 4:15 in the afternoon. So yesterday I worked, did my little nap after work, and then got ready for stream and streamed, and oh my goodness, did we have internet issues, but we're not going to relive that. It's fine. It eventually worked. Then today I worked again and got home. I was like, I'm just going to have a quick little nap. And then I slept for 3 hours. So it was quick. It was faster. It was shorter than normal. But we got messes to take care of. I also, humidifier is in my room because I don't know why the air is so dry in this room, but my lips are dry, my skin on my hands is dry, like the rest of my skin kind of feels like it's like papery. And today we're doing better. We're at 35% relative humidity, which is better than yesterday, which was 27%. I think you're supposed to have like around 40. I think part of the issue is like I always have fans on because obviously my room is so gross. I'm gonna try to, speaking of fan, turn this off with my foot. So I think that's the issue. So we're trying to pump some water into the room. It hasn't made a difference. It's been going for like 3 hours. It's still 35% relative humidity, but it looks like it's starting to rain outside maybe. So that might help with things. I don't know. But I messaged my mom when she's coming to pick me up. I'm like, hey, can you please bring the storage locker key so I can get the storage locker so I can get my humidifier? Because like I was at the point where I'm like, if the answer is no, then I will buy a new one. But I mean, obviously the answer is yes, and it would have been dumb to buy a new one. But like, that's just how like bleh, I feel. And that's okay. That's okay. Well, we're working on it now. Anyways, plans for this afternoon slash evening are pretty ambitious. So I need to, like, you know, do the regular, make the bed, move my clothes that I've still not put away back to my bed. I also did more laundry on Thursday, so I have another pile of clothes that are not put away. But we're just gonna ignore that for now. I think I have a lot of content to do. I've got invoicing to do, of course. I set my list yesterday, which I think is great because I set it, and so I don't have to think about it today. I just have to do. And actually, I think, I can't remember if I mentioned this before, so I had a bunch of, I had a bunch of to-do lists, and then I finally ran out of the ones I had, and so I picked this notebook thing, to-do list, that I had. It's got two different sections, okay? One says to-do list, one says notes, and so I picked this up so I could just have a to-do list. I've since picked up actual to-do lists because as much as I want to switch to digital, I haven't quite got there yet. We're trying. I'm a tangible person. I like this better. But anyways, so I've separated into the bigger side is like personal stuff and the smaller side is like content creation. And I'm kind of liking it. So we've got, you know, post-stream stuff, which is stream journal, Mike Boom Frog. I need to export my VOD, but I need to actually download my VOD because the issue that I was having on stream yesterday was the internet not working for 50 minutes at the beginning of stream. So that was fun. So I need to do that. I definitely want to edit at least one demo for tomorrow. I have to get my schedule going for the week. So it's going to be like, do this and then do a blast on the content side of things. And then we'll see, probably take a break for dinner and then go from there. But first we need to deal. It actually looks like really clean right now. It ain't. We need to deal with all that. I also like, at one point, I think I want to like put these away. I got these out. They're like my writing guides. I got them out to show them on stream the other day, and I just haven't put them back. I'm not going to be writing that particular book at any point, or working on it, so there's no point. But these ones here, there's a potential. So, like, I need to keep those out, right? I can put them away. Like, I don't, but...
Did I put on my Frogmas shirt because it's super comfy? 1000%. So I've got some stuff done. The nice thing is... Or no, not the nice thing. The like, live by the seat of your pants thing that I do sometimes when I'm making my schedule for the week is saying this demo is going to go up on this day and this demo is going to go up on this day or this game is going to go up on this day. And oftentimes I have not edited that particular piece of content. I have like a backlog of things that are edited that can go up if need be, but I'd like to, you know, if a game's coming out soon or if, there's like a chance for me to get like a key for something, I like to like post about the demo, or if the game's coming out soon, I like to post about it in advance of it coming out. So anyways, I don't think I've ever been so bold as I have been this week. I have the demo for tomorrow, which is not edited yet. But even better, there's a game coming out on Thursday, which is the game I'm going to post about on Thursday, that I haven't even finished filming because it's like a plant management game, and so we're still slowly working on that. I definitely should put that on the list. I think I'm almost at the point where I can edit it. I'm just like letting it go over a couple days. So like the way it works is you're growing plants, and part of it is you can grow them passively, so they grow even while you're not watching. Or they can grow actively, so they will only grow while you have the game open. So I put on passive last night. We'll see if that helps them grow. I've managed to transplant them into different pots and propagate them, like take a cutting. But I'm hoping to like be able to like sell one and like start to make money, because then you can decorate the room too. It's just, it's a little slow for me, I will say, but I can see someone who like really loves plants, either just having it like run on like a different screen and having it active and just like paying attention and watering it as you can and then doing other stuff, or someone who like really likes plants and just checking once a week kind of on them. So I will open that up today and I will let it run actively. So hopefully I get probably just like one more part, and then I'll just put on glasses so you don't, my eyebrows be eyebrowing. I oftentimes don't take off my eyebrows. And then just put on glasses so you can't see how maybe tired I look. I don't think it's so bad. Maybe I'm lying to myself. Anyways, that's bold. I think I'm gonna do my stream journal, download my VOD so I can edit it, and then upload the VOD, finish the stream journal, and then start editing the demo that's going up in 20 hours? Yeah, in 20 hours. I should get on that.
Okay, so I tried watching the VOD on Twitch and it was like really glitchy. I was like, maybe it's my internet. Then I downloaded the VOD and it is so scuffed. It's like the audio started like at least 5 minutes before the video clicked in. And so nothing makes sense. So I just unpublished that because that's not a good reflection of my content, and that's okay. So that's done though. I've got Taking Root up here vibing and learning about things. I just repot it, or I took two clippings and I repot things, so I now have 7 plants, 3 of which are little cuttings, so that's cool. And now it's on to editing Europa, because I think that's the most important thing. It's beautiful. It's a beautiful game. I'll show you guys in a second here, but oh, it's so beautiful. I almost cried. I don't know what's wrong with me, but
this is so beautiful. It's so beautiful. It's making me feel things. It is so beautiful. And I love the difference in the art style between the landscape and your character. I love it. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's keep going. Like, literally, I'm feeling emotional because of how pretty this is.
Okay, hello. It's been a while. Ooh, it's 6:45-ish. I'm gonna go make myself food here in a second, but I managed to get my mic booms done, my stream journal done, my stream schedule done. I edited a demo for Europa, like, oh, it's so pretty. And I've been taking care of these plants, and let me tell you, like, all of a sudden, like, it takes a while to get started, but now I have 3, 9, 11 plants. And I can see that if I sell them, I'm gonna make money. So here's how it's looking here. This is, what did I name? Jordy the second? Franklin the second? George the second. I know I named this one, but the rest I'm like, this is too much effort. But can you see, like, we propagate and we make implants, so that's exciting because then I can sell them. This one, last time I checked, the big mama was worth like $144. I sold my chair for $144, so like that's pretty good. So I'm intrigued to see how selling stuff will go. I'm gonna do that after dinner, I think.
I will do some recording and stuff. It looks like I need to prune my aloe there, but I'm gonna close that for a second here, or in a couple here, because I don't want plants to die while I'm not paying attention, and then feed myself. I'm thinking maybe like some chicken and some fries, maybe? I don't know. Ooh, or maybe just like spaghetti noodles with butter and salt and pepper. That could be really good. So anyways, we'll see. Alrighty, I'm back up here with my noodles. They look so good. Didn't make a lot, yeah, but I think I'm gonna eat them all. I normally don't eat at my desk, like I try not to other than snacks. But Mom's boyfriend has passed out on the couch downstairs and it like drives me nuts. You have a bedroom, nap in your bed. And so I just like sneakily made the food and then we're gonna get it back up here. I'm gonna finish watching this YouTube video and then we'll see if I'm done eating, if I want to get into working on something while I'm eating, or just scarf and get into stuff eventually. Okay, updates. Invoicing the last couple weeks has been such a pain. Like, it has been an hour of painful picking through things and stuff, but today I just did invoicing. It only took me like half an hour. I think it took me a little bit more than half an hour, but it feels so nice after those like 2 weeks of just terrible invoicing. I've only gained like 1% of humidity in my room, but I'm fine. Maybe it's because it's getting cooler out too, but I'm finally starting to feel like my skin doesn't feel so papery and I can like breathe a little better, because it was like, it was so dry. My throat would be like all the time, so that's great. I've also, even though I don't know how much help is gonna do if it's so dry, we've been moisturizing like crazy. When I was setting up the humidifier, I was like, oh right, I have this and it's massive, so we might as well use it. And I also put like moisturizer on my face. I'm just trying to like, ugh. I also probably need to moisturize from the inside, so we should do some of that. But yeah, I'm feeling better like skin wise and everything for the first time in a while, so like that's a win. We are now working on editing a vlog, and then I think once I finish this, I might throw on one of my Moon Glow Bay playthroughs, because it's like an hour long and I just kind of need to like listen for anything that might be clip worthy, and we can do that. So I'm feeling pretty good. It is only 9:06, and like honestly, I would say I have a solid third of my list done, and while I'm editing the video, I can fold my clothes and put them away. Imagine that. Do you see that? Everything's folded and put away. Those are some clothes for the littles that I got that I just need to send down or bring down if I go down to visit. My hair is a thing. It looks very nice. It's so greasy. So it's gonna be a shower night tonight. I've got about a little over 15 minutes left on this edit, so I think I'm going to finish editing Moon Glow Bay part 7, and then I'm gonna make myself something else to eat. So I had just like the buttered noodles for dinner, which was great, except I feel like I need a little bit more than that, like maybe some protein or maybe some fries and gravy, because that'd be good. I just don't know if we, oh, I think we do have crinkle cut fries, because crinkle cut fries with gravy are the best. Anyways, that's the current plan. And then yeah, I definitely gotta do something. It needs love. Alrighty, we did it. We have showered. I got the last bit of work done. It's like 2:30 in the morning, so I'm up a little bit later than I was procrastinating going to sleep. But now I think I'm gonna do that. Room is clean. Bed is made. All I need to do is climb into that bed, which I'm looking forward to. I work tomorrow and then I get Monday off, which is nice, but tomorrow's a stream day and Monday's a stream day. And it's just like, it just doesn't stop. It just doesn't stop. I'm contemplating going down to visit Wesley here. I'm just like, the visa stuff, and we're waiting here, and like, because obviously, I can't remember if I mentioned it, I don't want to go down there and then be like, okay, it's time for your interview, and then be stressed about it and whatnot. But yeah, so we'll see. It'd be nice because we both miss each other very much. It's like, it feels like every time we see each other, it gets harder faster, which I think makes sense, but it's like, you know, the first time we saw each other was in May of, was it 2022? Oh my god, it was. In May of 2022, and then I went down in October, September, and then he came up in December, and then I went down in March, and then he came and saw me in the summer, and like, we were doing our best, but like, it's hard to get together and, you know, drop your life, and like, tickets aren't cheap. So, anyways, I'm hoping I can get down there, but like, the thing that sucks too is I want to go like May 8th, and it is currently, you know, the 21st. Tickets are just gonna keep getting more expensive, so I don't know. Anyways, bedtime now. Thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.